Hello, campus community. My name is Corey Kemp. I'm the Director of Human Resources here at UWS. I'd like to give you a quick update regarding our title and total compensation project that we're conducting here at UWS. This is a combined project across all UW system and is being led by UW System HR. This project is to develop a new titling structure that exists for all UW systems to develop clear and concise titles amongst all of the UW schools. Currently, we are waiting for UW System HR to complete their final reviews and adjustments to the titles and the standard job descriptions of the title and total compensation project. At which time, our campus will then engage in employee-manager conversations to ensure that our staff receive the proper title mapping as part of the title and total compensation project. It is important to remember what is changing and what is not changing as part of the title and total compensation project. What is changing are our titles. What is not changing are our job duties and our compensation. Our plan will be to begin employer-manager conversations beginning mid-March and flow through until May, at which time there'll be an appeals process for employees who are unhappy with their title decisions. The title effective date of our title and total compensation project will be mid-summer. A couple important dates that are upcoming is there'll be an instructional academic staff virtual town hall, which is scheduled for Thursday, March 12th from 12:15 to 1 p.m. For information regarding this virtual town hall meeting and other resources as it relates to the title and total compensation project, please go out to UW System HR TTC's project webpage for more information. Otherwise, please contact us here in our HR department, and we're happy to answer your questions.